Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program at 10 p.m.
The Philadelphia Zoo is packed with hundreds of people early this morning. They were all there for the fifth annual Walk for Wishes, benefiting the Make-A-Wish Foundation. The nationwide fundraiser helps the foundation grant wishes for children with life-threatening medical conditions. All money collected today will stay local, helping out the Make-A-Wish in Philadelphia, Northern Delaware, and the Susquehanna Valley.